What's up, nerds? I'm gonna review a Power Morpher and some Power Coins. Why? Because it's fucking Morphin' time!
Hey guys, Harrison here at the Nerdorama Network, filming at Tampa Muay Thai, reviewing some awesome morphonomical new morphers here from Maximus Replicas. We have a morpher that's been constructed by Joe at Maximus Replicas, and it's a pretty solid morpher, I gotta say. It's not 100% accurate into the terms of it doesn't have the lettering on the sides, doesn't pop open, but the morpher that they use to transform versus the ones that's actually on their suits when they're fighting is a different morpher, and this resembles more of the stunt morpher, meaning that this morpher can just slide in, be attached to a belt, and it would stay. If you had like a heavier one, like the ones from Toys R Us, it would make your belt flop over, and it's probably not going to happen with this morpher. Another thing too is, if you do get this morpher, it comes with 7 power coins versus the traditional 6, because it includes both the White Ranger Tiger Zord and the Green Ranger Dragon Zord. All the coins are included, from black to blue, pink, yellow, and of course, my personal favorite, Tyrannosaurus Red. Maximus Replicas is also constructing helmets, so if you're looking for a helmet, go ahead and make sure to go ahead and check them out. He's also been working on other things such as Iron Man helmets and armor pieces, and it's pretty solid, I gotta say. It's relatively light. It looks to be constructed out of EVA foam. Chances are you can probably drop this one or two times and it would be great. So all in all, pretty good product here. Go ahead and make sure to check out more product at nerdoramanetwork.tv. Again, that's .tv. And make sure to go ahead and check out Joe at Maximus Replicas on Facebook.
Hello, nurses and doctors. Yakko Warner here. Thank you for watching Nerdorama. God knows I do.
Oh, you're still here. Cool. Hey, seriously, though, Joe at Maximus Replicas, I saw you constructing a Red Ranger helmet. I would love to review that next.
Gamma powers, go!